The spiders showed us the truth. Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
Palantir is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate. We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
The city and you're a grunt. Take the upper city and you're a king.
There. His mind is weak.
Wait. Who leads the search for the Palantir? The captain leading the search is in the lower city.
Then he will go no further.
Wasting our time down here. What are we even waiting for?
They really put up a fight for the middle city.
Doesn't matter. When the final assault hits them, they'll fall. Like all men.
Why don't these stinking pinkskins know when they're beaten?
The defenders in the lower city were pathetic. We cut them down like a bunch of Caragor pups.
It's the Grey Walker!
I thought he was dead!
He is!
Tally in the bow.
Doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide.
It's ours! This is a powerful artifact, lads! You bring it to me! But do not touch it! Unless you want your brain scrambled!
Aethel is no more. This is Minas Morgul. And Minas Morgul eats your kind.
He's a beast, bro! Die, man!
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Enos Ethel still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
I'll be right behind you.
Wait.
What is your name?
Idril.
Talion.
Don't fall behind, Talion. We've lost enough men today.
Have the archers provide support.
We've lost the middle city. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest.
And we have double their archer.
Can cannot match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Oh, our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes, of course they were. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
Make sure they are taken to Henethanon.
Is that an order?
You must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before their next assault.
Ranger from the Black Gates. I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ithil, Ranger,
here are the positions.
Report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, General, but for the Palantir and its safekeeping.
Protect the city and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in their ranks.
Yes. It's about time they tasted fear.
The men are assembled, General.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
Cowering behind the walls of your doomed city.
Vula. Cunning they make up for in numbers.
Well, those numbers are a little smaller today.
Cagey one!
I've taken a liking to this city. I'd like to stay.
Wait, I smell something. Will, what was that noise?
An audience for all the delicious things I'm gonna do to your body. Surround him.
Wanna see tough? Don't let him catch his breath. Have some pain. Careful, Ranger! I want you! That helps me more than you!
You really think there's a chance of saving the city, don't you? I see it in your eyes. Not hope. Delusion.
See, he's no good. Blade to blade. This is it, maggot!
He wanted a duel, so I gave him one.
Misplaced pride was his undoing.
Oh!